activate Pinglet.
Yes, sir.
Woof. Yes, ma'am.
I just wanna play Club Pinglet. Nice. Okay, first of all... Oh, wait, why is it stretching? It's a little stretched, but it's fine. Is this US and UK? Interesting, whatever. Let's just hop in the Blizzard. If there's music, I need to turn off Taylor. Hey, Paige. Welcome to New Club Penguin. My name is Tour Dude, and this adorable little guy on my shoulder is Puffle Dude. As you can probably guess from my name, I'm a tour guide. Let me show you around. There's always tons of stuff to do on the island, like games you can play them to earn points. I'm gonna move my face. What can you do with coins, you ask? Spend them, of course. You can spend coins in shops to snazz up your igloo, style your penguin, and so much more. You can see the list of available games on your map by hitting the icon above. Ooh. This. Igloos are every penguin's home on the island. You can visit your friend's igloos via the igloo map. This will become accessible to you after visiting your own igloo for the first time. I need Club Penguin for it. Who wants to be friends with Club Penguin? Hi, Sparkles. There are many games and activities to do on the island. Doing certain tasks can give you stamps to add to your stamp book. You can view your stamp book from your player card after the tutorial. Stamps can give perks like doubling the amount of coins you can get while playing games. I'll give you your first stamp to start you off once you complete the tutorial. This is your HUD. It allows you to control New Club Penguin and do things like visit your igloo, change your outfit, access quality settings, and so much more. Nice job. You should be all set to embark on your adventure. Take this map. It'll help you navigate the island. Here's your first stamp for completing the tutorial. This is the quest tracker. Clicking this will show you any quests that are currently available to you. We'll even collect rewards for completing them. Click the exclamation point to begin exploring. Okay. Find the clothes shop, find the pet shop, and find your igloo. Visit the clothes shop. I can do that. Shops. Nice! You found the clothes shop. Don't forget to collect your reward, the Instant Hero shirt. There's always a catalog here with new styles every month. Owl's Toy Barn! Whoa! I know that reference. My penguin is 0 days old. Okay, I have 500 coins. I'm happy with my color. Yeah! The county fair? I want to dance with everyone. That's a wave. Yeah! Collect reward. Let's find the pet shop. Click the door to go into the pet shop. Can I check my inventory first? Jesus. I look goofy. My goal is to collect all 412 stamps. Awesome, you found the pet shop. Don't forget to collect your reward, the polka puffle hat, for your pet to wear. Wait, I want a pet. You can adopt pet puffles here. There are lots of different kinds. Adventurous, extreme, stinky team. Loyal and a team player. I like this one. Look at me and my puffle. Okay, puffle's chillin'. Puffle launch. Choose your puffle. Well, I only have one, don't I? Oh geez. Spacebar to launch. I'm kind of goaded at this. It's almost like these games were made for children. Missed one. Oh, use air keys to steer. Okay. I see. I steer in the air. Uh oh. Oh, I missed. No, I have to start all the way over. Oh, that's awkward. I've got this, guys. Okay, I was. Ah, that's unfortunate. Wait, I can hit those. Oh, shit. Wait, hacks? I've got this. No! I know I've got this. Okay, it's not that hard. Whatever. I am such a gamer. Oh, I got a checkpoint. Interesting. Boing. 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 Woo! They don't do it like me. Holy smokes! Okay, that didn't work. Okay. At least I had a checkpoint. Whoa. Not cool. Okay. Probably understand where I'm supposed to go. Ah.
This Friday,
want me to come tuck you in?
Only one movie is so sexy, so seductive, so
Challengers! I can't wait to watch that movie.
dangerous. It just might get you pregnant.
What? What? The movie will what? Tropical island village at my igloo. Stamp earned a treasure box? Puffle do? Whatever. My Puffle does things, I guess. Is this for my Puffle? You can decorate your igloo with furniture whenever you want. Great, you found three important places, but there's way more to discover. You can meet friends, dress up, play games, be a ninja, a superstar, a secret agent, or anything else. Have so much fun. See you later. I'm gonna have the most fun ever. I remember playing Flipping when I was younger. It was so much fun, dude.
Ah.
Get me out of the map. Guys, come visit my igloo. I need more likes. I don't really know how that works, but yeah. Everyone can visit my igloo. Doormat? Can I rotate it? How do I rotate it? Fern? Am I cooking or no? Armchair? People for two. Music? Replay by Zendaya? I was joking when I said it was gonna play Replay by Zendaya, but it actually did. Oh my god. Everywhere I go. Can't believe Club Penguin just has this. I cannot. Ah! Let me place the lava lamp perfectly. Doormat. There we go. Wait. Okay, wait, why is it moving? Has to be perfect. Okay. Why put this on replay? All of these are for members only. Ooh, a rug? A dresser? Oh, it's got a little heart. Wait, some of these are so cool. Okay, what other kind of music do we have? We have Sir Slim of Shadyville. Welcome to your backyard. Can I put anything in my backyard? Return your Puffle. That's so sad. I don't want to do that. We're always gonna be cranking this. Oh, I don't have any quests. Thank you, Puffle. We got coins. Thank you, Meow. So how do I play? Here we go. Join Sled Race. I'm going to beat everyone. This is a 1v1. Oh wait, how do I play? Arrow keys? Ah, I see. No. No! I'm bad. Yeah, you suck too. Ah! Ah no! Rookie ride. How do I tell a joke? Be funny.